There's a revolution in progress. Talk of blind obedience may appear to know many things, but they do not understand the doctrines of the gospel. They do not understand the doctrines of the gospel. They do not understand the doctrines of the gospel. Some who do not understand the doctrinal part do not readily see the relationship between obedience and agency. They do not understand the doctrines of the gospel. They do not understand the doctrines of the gospel. Obedience that comes from knowledge of the truth that transcends any external form of control. And they miss one vital connection and see obedience only as restraint. They then resist the very thing that will give them true freedom. There is no true freedom without responsibility, and there's no enduring freedom without a knowledge of the truth. We are blind. We are obedient because we can see. There's a revolution in progress. There's a revolution in progress. We are not obedient because we are blind. We are obedient because we can see.